Hey OneStreamers, we are super thrilled to bring back the most awaited live broadcasting feature for mobile live streaming. Now you can go live using your mobile camera and OneStream Live mobile applications. So in this video, I will guide you through the simple steps. To go live with OneStream Live from your mobile device, you must download the mobile application from your Apple Store if you're using an iOS device, or the Play Store if you're using an Android device. To ensure a smooth experience, we recommend running an internet speed test at www.speedtest.net. We also recommend having at least 10 to 15 Mbps of upload speed. Now, open the mobile application of OneStream Live and log into your OneStream Live account. Once you've successfully logged in, there are four options that you will be given. Choose the live broadcast feature to go live instantly using your mobile camera. By default, your back camera will be chosen. However, you can flip it to view the front camera. After you have flipped the camera using this option right here, you will be able to have a front camera view. You can also check your internet strength using this internet signal icon from here, which is adjacent to the camera icon. Moving on, you can select the social destinations or the hosted live pages that you intend to go live on, and you can check their privacy settings using this option right here. You can use this feature to embed your stream onto the web. You can edit your stream details by clicking on Edit. You can add in some stream title, some description, and some tags. If you're in a hurry, then you can use the previous titles and descriptions. Now click on Done. In order to go live on a social destination, you simply need to click on it, and you will be notified that your stream is about to go live in a few seconds. Now you can click on OK. And you will be notified that your stream has successfully initiated. If you want to go live on all your social platforms at once, you need to toggle this option on that says Go Live All and click on Confirm. After the system has analyzed the stream, your broadcast will be initiated on all your social platforms. In order to view or stop your stream on a specific social destination, you need to click on it, and you can choose the option that you intend to use. You can also choose to stop your broadcast on all your social destinations at once by clicking on Stop All and clicking on Confirm finally. You will be notified that your stream has successfully stopped. And that is all about the all-new live broadcast feature. And that's it. OneStream Live takes care of the rest, ensuring that your live broadcast runs smoothly without any hiccups. So keep following us for more helpful content.